A nation on the brink braces for another threat. The CDC now warning that the highly contagious UK COVID variant could dominate the US by spring. It also estimates 90,000 more people could die from the virus in the next 3 weeks, highlighting the urgency for vaccinations.
It's just absolute shame on America that this is how the rollout of this vaccine is going.
Operation Warp Speed is moving in slow motion. The release of more doses promised by the Trump administration not happening. Governors across the country confronting the failure.
They were lying. They don't have any doses held back.
Their empty promises are literally playing with people's lives.
My guess is it's gross incompetence.
Don't worry, we'll increase the supply because we're going to send you the second dose. Not true.
President-elect Joe Biden pledges to fix the botched rollout.
But you have my word. We will manage the hell out of this operation.
In Arizona, the rate of infections is among the highest in the world.
It's agonizing. He was like gasping for air, like he was being smothered.
Monique Korbacheski's husband, Bob, a 42-year-old father of three, has been fighting for his life there since mid-December and may require a double lung transplant.
I married a man thinking that we were going to grow old together, and I don't know if he's going to come home.
Vaccination super sites like the one here at Dodger Stadium take on a more urgent need. Saturday, LA County officials confirmed its first case of the UK variant, and the county has now surpassed 1 million coronavirus cases.